Girl, you wanna go home.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Guys, my name is Again Monday Dan. I'm back on another video. I know I look crazy in this video, but like today, as y'all can see in the title, I'ma do my edges and stuff. So just like an edge tutorial or whatever. Some of y'all might know how to do edges, some of y'all may not know. What y'all need is gel or edge booster. I use edge booster, and you can find this in your local beauty supply store and whatnot. You need this, plus you need a toothbrush, or if you have an edge brush, you can also use an edge brush. Mine kind of look rough right now because the other day I was trying to do something. I was trying to clean it actually, and that's when I broke it. So it's like I ordered another one. So you know, it was a little cheap right now because, you know, coronavirus. I got to moisturize my face though, because my face, I just came in the shower, so it's a little dry or whatever. And I came in a camera looking all crazy. You know, I got to do this. So listen, y'all may not hear my voice because I might do arms over. So y'all may see my voice, but I'm actually not talking. I'm talking, but like y'all not gonna hear the voice. I'm gonna do a voice over. Yeah, it doesn't matter. She needs a little bit. This, put it right here on your hand like this. And my edges are looking like a little rough right now, so. She gonna do is these. I actually can't see nothing. I don't know why, because this is supposed to be showing me everything. But I don't know. Yes, y'all, so I can hardly see this shit. I can't hardly see what I'm doing because the glare of the sunlight right there is just freaking screaming in the back. Alright. Yo, what the hell am I Yo, I do this on the daily. You know, I'm gonna just do this side, fuck that shit. I'm gonna just do this side because this side, I like this. This side. Basically, y'all, that's it, because listen, this lighting outside is not it, and it's like making my thing crazy. I'm using a ring light, y'all. But from Amazon or whatever. Yeah, I like it. I might put the link in my description box or whatever so y'all can see it. And I too, it's cheap and it's very affordable or whatever. But y'all, listen. I could not see what I was doing for some reason. I don't know. Maybe I should have waited until in time or whatever. But I could not see what I was doing. So it's like, if y'all can't see the side, because I can't either, just look at this side, because this side is, you know, on point, I guess. Because usually I do my edges in the mirror, and like, I have had them. Actually, I have a mirror right there, but like, it'd be awkward if I have the mirror right here, plus I have the camera right here. So it's like, you know, so y'all get the gist what I'm trying to do, right? Just swoop, swoop, swoop. And y'all, that's it for the video right now. I'm gonna do another video after this. So I want y'all to stay tuned or whatever. And you're gonna be posting my videos in this coronavirus crisis. And that's on period.